Hey, good job, brother.
Your horse in the direction of Clint Eastwood. If your horse doesn't move, put another quarter in. You like being in the back.
Yes, I can tell.
This is one of your saddles, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Young man of beauty, put your heels down. That's it. Is your GoPro on?
Yeah.
I want a coffee.
Okay.
See you later, guys.
Yeah, take care. Have a good ride.
You riding BB, Matt?
Because he was the last one tied up. But I'm going to go real slow, nice and easy.
Between you and Allie, the most experienced riders here, and you're on me. I didn't know that you were Natalie's twin. Allie just told me today.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm Robbie, by the way. I bought Gulliver.
Nice.
And I know Gulliver. You know Gulliver from
yep,
way
I
back.
Broke him. Broke him in and hit him.
Yeah, he is.
This one broke me at one point.
Well, I heard stories about the two of them.
Oh, geez.
And I can't believe I never would guess it's a million years now.
Yeah.
Would you ever?
No.
Like today, we just went through a wasp nest.
I heard. Yes.
A couple of seconds, he was kind of like thinking about taking off, and I'm just like, he relaxed. Yeah. It's amazing.
How we doing?
Good.
Good.
Oh, Bill's at the end.
Yeah. Who's Bill riding?
He's on board.
Okay, okay.
Rocky Mountain.
Rocky Mountain.
The young man on beauty.
Good.
You know your duty. That's good. You remember I used to say about people when they had ketchup in back of the ranch? I put the people like ketchup. I said, don't squeeze him so hard, maybe get some on your shirt. People never get it. Or do you remember when we had Sinatra?
Yeah.
I used to tell people, if you're writing for a certain person, if you know him, maybe one you can call him Frank. But for now, it's just Sinatra.
How's Robbie doing?
Awesome.
Have you ever seen Gulliver Park?
Never.
No?
No.
You're gonna see it now.
No, no, we're not. Thank you very much. Why, is something wrong?
No, I can make him bark.
No.
I pull his tail so hard.
No.
Don't let him eat. That's a bad habit.
As I said, if you have any questions, please feel free to ask. I hope I have these cookies. Just cookies.
Why is the sky blue?
That's because of a stratosphere. You know, when the sun takes the afternoon, I told you, if I don't know the answer, I need to pull the The Fullback Beauty, don't let it run. Don't pass the lead. Thank you. Well, I'm taking you today, folks. It's called Mosquito Trail. You will find out why we found I'm going to tell you folks, the gentleman over there, his name is Matthew Folger, and I'm originally from Iran, and his dad allowed me to be a cowboy. I'm not kidding. I'm grateful. I started in their farm, riding a cowboy in their farm, and his dad allowed me to go all the things I wanted to.
And where is the farm?
Wagonville Ranch.
Where is it?
Stovey. Wagonville Ranch.
Yes.
How many years ago was that? 10 years ago. I started working for
you.
No,
family?
We're doing well. It's not doing so well.
Yes.
So it was open for another year or so after that.
Yeah.
But it has changed a lot of bylaws.
I was just
going to
say, I'm in charge of animal services for the city of Green Creek. So it has led the way for a lot, yeah. So everybody, so I was like, if you need a water for human, I would want one of those.
She has that business running for 40.
Just be careful! Yeah, don't run to this side. Go beside it. Give her a good kick. Turn their heels in. Heels in. What is that? If you want to go faster, you turn your heels in. Just like me, I can turn. One turn. Once you do something to the horse, once and firm, they know it's a command. You are asking them something. You gotta be fair to them. If you ask, keep picking them and going not hard or anything, they learn not to listen. You always gotta be fair to your horse. You know why? Because why you are here today? Yes, but why? Because you wanted to. You think Angie wanted to you on his back? On his back?
No.
I'm sure no. You think Oliver wants me on his back? I'm sure no. But we work. You work with me, I'm nice.
Very good.
Try to keep it both in the single file, please, if it's possible. Thank you. Just for the card. Yeah, you can go there. They can go there. Yeah, just keep it there over there, please. It's just in case if the truck came or something. I know it's hard to remember, but if you remember keeping your heels down, you've done 60% of riding, trust me. Mm-hmm. So
What does that do? Keep your heels back?
You automatically lean back. If I move my lean forward, heels up, I move forward. So automatically you put yourself in position. If the horse wanna bust you up, it's so easy for it. Okay? Then you lean back. Then you have better pressure. See, I'm like a bicycle. See, I can have my balance now. And third of all, God forbid, if you fall off, your feet will get caught with the slide. I can catch the horse. I want you to stay. Horse can't go, but I want you to stay on the ground if you fall off. I don't want you to get dragged with the horse. Once I'm interested in facts about them, they are not colored. They see certain colors. They got no feeling on their mane. You can put their mane as hard as you want, and they don't feel nothing.
Why are you riding this in your horse?
Yeah, because softer. Right. Steer them out. You are in charge of the real ride. Horseback riding is not a democracy divorce which way we're gonna go. Someone says what to do and they all obey. And what else? They cannot vomit. If they eat something they cannot digest, it kills them. They cannot vomit. They breathe in through their noses only, not through their mouth. How's Sierra, man? Loaded, eh?
Yeah.
Power steering, heated mirror, heated seat, 2500 series. Very good. How's the steppy for you?
Fine.
Very good. How's the ball, sir? Very good.
Kind of a lazy put in this place, eh? I got my own strength. He loves it. He's relaxed. But when I stop, I don't pull the rein right away back. I lean back. That's a sign to him he can feel my weight. I'm gonna ask him to stop and I go gently. That's it. Let me go again.
Thank you.
Power's coming. Okay, keep your guards up. These horses are used to the cars. But keep your guards up.
Back when we go down.
Very good.
It's not raining.